Hey guys, in this video I'm going to let you know the daily routine of migratory birds in Danapur camp in the morning, how they behave and what is the relation of sunlight with them and about their daily to day routine. And also I'll give you a very nice time-lapse shots from my action camera. So let's watch the video. This is Danapur, habitat for open-bill stork migratory birds. From the rainy season till winters, migratory birds come here before the rainy season and they leave by winter. It's fascinating to know how they reach Danapur and travel thousands of miles and reach the correct destination every year, year after year.
Maybe the sun will spread your joy to the ones who lost their hope.
The birds are so accurate that even they know where are the trees on which they have to make a nest and give birth to the children. For the last 3 years, I'm looking into the signs and the birds, and they are always accurate.
I can't help but
so in this video, I'll just see
standing on
the daily routine of the birds and how they travel. It is said that the bird's navigation is too accurate and the birds know how to navigate from one place to another, and that is called bird navigation. The birds navigate using sun compass. Now, what does it mean? It means that they follow the direction of the sun. Even the birds are sitting on the trees. I have seen and noticed that it changes their direction as the sun moves from east to west throughout the day. Similarly, they use sun compass, the direction of the sun, to reach the destination year after year. So accurate. The other method by which the birds navigate is by star compass. The birds use constellation in the skies and the stars to accurately find the location where they have to reach. This is so accurate that even we are not able to understand how they are able to. The other thing which scientists think is possible is it might happen that they use magnetic compass. How they use it, we don't know. A magnetic compass, with the help of that, they can sense north and south pole, which really helps them to reach the destination. There are other methods also, like the landmarks, with the help of which birds reaches their destination, like rivers, mountains, and they use polarized light of the sun. Wherever there is no sun, they use polarized light so that they can reach their destination successfully. flyways of these birds, by way which they reach Tanapo. Mostly the birds are coming from Southeast Asian countries like Myanmar, Sri Lanka, Thailand, and they follow exact flyway year after year. These birds migrate in an energy efficient way, like they migrate to a place, to our habitat, where the breeding and the nesting can take place and they have a maximum chance of survival. This time they have traveled to Tanapo cantonment in large number in comparison to the last year, and I hope that every year they will keep on coming to Tanapo and successfully continue their tradition of reaching their destination accurately for breeding and nesting. I'll just now show some videos of hornbill stalks along with some music so that you can enjoy the same. And if you like it, kindly share and subscribe. And be safe. Thank you. Came into our garden and we were lucky enough to shoot video of this bird, because normally when they see human beings they just fly away. And very carefully the bird is walking, noticing that there should not be any human being nearby. I was able to shoot this video as I was using Sony 6400 mirrorless camera, using a lens which can capture long distance. Thank you. Morning routine of the migratory birds in Danapur. Hope you like that this video, and if you like, then kindly share and subscribe and do comments, guys, so that I can improve on my work and can give you a better videos in future. Thank you very much. Be safe.